Impressive concrete pump trucks equipped with long booms, which are used to transfer concrete from mixer trucks to the high points of buildings under construction. These are the 10 most incredible concrete pump trucks in the world. 10. BETONSTAR H526RZ. It was proudly manufactured in Turkey. This versatile truck offers exceptional capabilities with dimensions of 12 meters in length, 2.4 meters in width, and 4 meters in height. It provides ample space for efficient operations. The truck features a Mercedes-Benz Arox 4142 chassis powered by a robust 415 horsepower engine. Equipped with a 360-degree rotation angle, it offers unmatched flexibility. Its hopper boasts a generous capacity of 600 liters, enabling seamless concrete pouring. This truck excels at delivering concrete with impressive precision and speed. Operating at a pressure of 81 bars, this powerhouse can pump an impressive 160 cubic meters of concrete per hour. With a maximum opening length of 10 meters, its extensions provide additional reach when needed. The truck's six-section hydraulic arm allows for an exceptional vertical reach of 52 meters, ensuring accessibility to various construction sites. 9. Swan 48Z5. This robust truck was engineered in Germany by Euromix. It is a versatile truck, spans a length of 11.6 meters, and stands at 4 meters in height, offering a sturdy and reliable platform for concrete pumping operations. Weighing in at 32 tons, it is built to handle demanding tasks with ease. Its pumping system boasts a 360-degree rotation capability, enabling seamless maneuverability in any direction. The truck is mounted on a four-axle MAN TG's 35.510 chassis, driven by a formidable 510 horsepower engine, ensuring powerful and efficient operation. When it comes to pumping concrete, the Swan 48Z5 is a force to be reckoned with. With an impressive capacity, it can deliver 162 cubic meters of concrete per hour, working at a pressure of 85 bars. This high-performance pumping system ensures speedy and precise concrete placement. For extended reach, the truck features extensions with a maximum opening length of 9.5 meters, allowing access to challenging areas. 8. SANY SY49RZ5-200. This is an efficient and reliable truck manufactured by the esteemed Chinese company SANY Concrete Machinery. With a length of 11.8 meters and a weight of 44 tons, this truck is built to handle demanding concrete pumping tasks with ease. Equipped with a 360-degree turning angle and a hopper capacity of 600 liters, it is mounted on a Volvo FMX 420 truck, powered by a robust 420 horsepower engine, ensuring effective and efficient operation. It boasts an impressive pumping capacity of 200 cubic meters of concrete per hour, working at a pressure of 83 bars. For extended reach, the truck features extensions with a maximum opening length of 9 meters, allowing access to hard-to-reach areas. The five-section hydraulic arm provides a vertical reach of 48 meters, offering versatility in accessing elevated locations. 7. LIEBHERR 37XXT. This is a dependable truck engineered in Germany. With a length of 11.7 meters and a height of 4 meters, this truck provides a sturdy and efficient platform for concrete pumping operations. Mounted on a Mercedes-Benz Arox 4143 truck, it is powered by a robust 420 horsepower engine. Its 360-degree rotation angle enables seamless maneuverability, allowing precise concrete placement in any direction. Equipped with a hopper capacity of 600 liters, this truck ensures smooth and efficient concrete pouring. Its high-performance pumping system delivers an impressive 163 cubic meters of concrete per hour, operating at a pressure of 80 bars through a 125 millimeter pipe. For extended reach, it features extensions with a maximum opening length of 7 meters, allowing access to challenging areas. It is the ideal choice for demanding concrete pumping projects, ensuring exceptional results with every operation. 6. Zoomlion ZL49. This is a highly productive truck, crafted in China. With a length of 12.2 meters and a height of 4 meters, this truck provides a reliable and versatile platform for concrete pumping operations. Mounted on a Mercedes-Benz Arox 4446 truck, it is powered by a robust 450 horsepower engine and combines power and reliability. Its 360-degree turning angle ensures effortless maneuverability, allowing for precise concrete placement in any desired direction. Featuring a hopper capacity of 600 liters, this truck facilitates smooth and efficient concrete pouring. Its high-performance pumping system boasts an impressive capacity, delivering 180 cubic meters of concrete per hour at a pressure of 83 bars through a 125 millimeter pipe. This exceptional capability ensures rapid and accurate concrete delivery, enhancing productivity on construction sites. 5. PUTZMEISTER M47-5. This is a cutting-edge truck, engineered in Germany, specifically designed to tackle complex, medium, and large-scale projects. With a length of 11.8 meters and a weight of 31 tons, this high-performance truck offers a reliable and robust solution for concrete pumping operations. Mounted on a Mercedes-Benz Arox 4142 truck, boasting a formidable 415 horsepower engine, it combines power and precision. Its 360-degree turning angle enables seamless maneuverability, allowing for accurate concrete placement in any desired direction. This truck excels in productivity, with a pumping capacity of 160 cubic meters of concrete per hour, operating at a pressure of 85 bars. Its high-performance pumping system ensures rapid and efficient concrete delivery, enhancing productivity on construction sites. For extended reach and versatility, it incorporates extensions with a maximum opening length of 9 meters. Its 5-section hydraulic arm provides an impressive vertical reach of 46 meters, enabling access to elevated locations and accommodating diverse construction needs. 4. Dickum KCP. This is a highly versatile and efficient concrete pump truck originating from Spain. Boasting impressive dimensions, it spans a length of 15 meters, stands at a height of 4 meters, and weighs 44 tons. This robust truck incorporates a pumping system with a remarkable turning angle of 370 degrees, along with a hopper capacity of 600 liters. It is skillfully mounted on a Mercedes-Benz Arox 4151 truck, equipped with a formidable 510 horsepower engine. It excels in its concrete pumping capabilities, capable of delivering an impressive 170 cubic meters of concrete per hour, exerting a pressure of 87 bars. This is achieved through its cutting-edge features, including extensions that can extend up to a maximum length of 13 meters and a 6-section hydraulic arm, enabling a remarkable vertical reach of 60 meters. This agile and powerful concrete pump truck serves as a testament to the innovative engineering and craftsmanship employed by Dickum. 3. SCHWING S65SXF. This stands as a remarkable concrete pump truck, renowned for its exceptional performance and efficiency, proudly manufactured by the esteemed Brundage Bone Company in the United States. This exceptional vehicle is specifically engineered to excel in demanding scenarios such as large foundation surfaces, deep excavations, or elevated structures. Equipped with a cutting-edge, double 180-degree turning radius pumping system and an ample 600-liter hopper capacity, it is expertly mounted on a MacTerra Pro cab over the truck, showcasing a formidable 505 horsepower engine that ensures optimal power and reliability. Impressively, this concrete pump truck delivers a remarkable pumping capacity, allowing it to efficiently pump 162 cubic meters of concrete per hour while exerting a pressure of 85 bars. 2. CIFA K67H. This is a resilient and versatile concrete pump truck that emerges as a notable creation manufactured in Germany. Its robust construction spans a length of 15 meters, stands at a height of 4 meters, and adheres to a weight limit of 65 tons. equipped with a pumping system, boasting a turning angle of 270 degrees, and a capacious 600-liter hopper, this truck finds its solid foundation on a man TG's truck, harnessing an impressive 510 horsepower. With an incredible capability to pump 180 cubic meters of concrete per hour at a pressure of 83 bars, it certainly shines in its ability to pump concrete. Its sophisticated extensions, which can stretch to a maximum length of 14 meters and enable it to access various construction sites, are responsible for this outstanding performance. Additionally, the hydraulic arms, 7 sections further increase its adaptability and give it an unparalleled vertical reach of 66 meters. 1. ZOOMLION-CIFA 101-7RZ. This is an expansive and long-reaching concrete pump truck, proudly manufactured in China. This impressive vehicle, tailored for use in high-rise buildings, spans a length of 15.5 meters. It embraces a high-capacity pumping system, enabling a turning angle of 270 degrees and accommodating a 600-liter hopper. Mounted on a 7-axle, Scania truck, it stands as a powerhouse with a commanding 620 horsepower engine. Its pumping capabilities are truly remarkable as it effortlessly delivers a substantial 245 cubic meters of concrete per hour, capable of exerting a pressure of 120 bars. With a 7-section hydraulic arm, this concrete pump truck showcases an exceptional vertical reach of 101 meters, perfectly suited for pumping concrete in buildings soaring beyond 30 floors. Its large capacity, extensive reach, and purpose-driven design make it an indispensable asset for tackling ambitious construction projects, particularly those involving high-rise structures. Let me know in the comment section below what vehicle you love to see next. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it and tell your friends about it so we can make more like it. Click the subscribe button to see more content like this, and don't forget to click the notification bell. Check out our other videos as well if you haven't already. Thank you for watching.